We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. We need.
You arrive just in time, Commanders. Amon is attempting to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. We must activate all 5 locks in order to stop him. Units from both of your armies must be present to complete your objective.
We require more minerals. We need more minerals. We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. We require. We need more minerals. We require. Not enough minerals. We need more minerals. We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. We need. Not enough minerals. We require more minerals. More Vespine required. We require more Vespine gas. Evolution complete. Out of energy.
Storm prevails.
Claim the objective without our allies' presence.
We are ready to kill.
I am disrupting time now. Be ready to attack.
Not enough energy.
We have laid claim to one of the celestial locks. We must hold it until the others are ours as well.
Are in combat. We require additional overlords. Metamorphosis complete. Not enough Vespine.
I am sensing cloaked units. 2 can play this game.
A celestial lock is being claimed by Amon. If left uncontested, it will fall under his control and begin to destabilize Ulnar.
And the Nerazim are ready to take it.
We require more minerals.
Amon's followers have taken control of the celestial lock. It is your objective to take it back before it overloads.
Evolution completed. Our allies are in combat. Not enough energy. That must be placed on creep. Evolution complete. Evolution completed.
Amon has turned one of Ulnar's constructs to his will. If you can, destroy it and free it from its ill fate.
Our forces.
The enemy is attempting to capture a celestial lock.
Metamorphosis completed.
Wrest control of it before it's too late.
We are ready.
Infested drop available.
Our forces are under attack.
Evolution complete.
Amon's forces are moving to seize the celestial lock.
Attack our enemies while time is distorted.
Have met the enemy in combat.
Revolution.
Three of the locks are now ours. We must secure the remaining two.
Revolution complete. Our forces are under
our
attack.
Our allies are in combat.
Our forces have met the enemy.
Amon's minions are contesting the lock. They will soon gain control of it.
Forces have met the enemy in combat.
Four of the five locks are under our control. Only one remains.
Our forces are under attack. Our
Our forces have met the enemy in combat. Our allies are in combat. Our forces are under attack. Mass frenzy is now ready.
The construct is no more. The Dark God will not corrupt the Zelnaga's work so easily.
To oblivion.
The Celestial Lot will soon be under enemy control. Another lock has now been activated.
Control established.
All five Celestial locks have been activated. Amon will be unable to bypass them again. Well done, Commanders. Ulnar is saved.